Companies love to give idols the hourglass effect. It makes me feel bad for the girls who compare themselves and wonder why they can't look like their idols. I think it's common and sometimes it's made compulsory for female idols to wear them. Some looks bad and some looks gorgeous.